There's been uproar in South Africa after a miniature bronze rabbit was found inside the ear of a large statue of Nelson Mandela. The artists owned up to it, saying the word rabbit in Afrikaans also means haste, and they've been on a tight deadline. Suggestions that Mandela might have found the whole thing funny were dismissed by the government, who said it wasn't appropriate.